When it comes down to it, what are some of the traits of the top salespeople who are closers and performers that you need to know? I'm Scott Sylvan Bell. I'm coming to you live from Sharks Cove on a perfect day to talk about sales and a perfect day to talk about business, even though it's just a little bit rainy out here today. So here's the thing, you know, when you look at a top salesperson, one of their traits that you're going to find is they legitimately go after every deal to the best of their ability. Now, I'm going to tell you to a certain extent, they do discriminate and they know which deals to be in and which deals to bounce out of because they've been in enough of them. But even then, they take that call as far as they can go. They put in every bit of effort before they go, hey, look, I've done everything I can, I'm gonna bounce out. So if you look around and you're like, how can you tell a pro versus a Joe? That salesperson, that closer, that performer has been in enough presentations to know when to go, hey, look, you know what? I did everything to the best of my ability. It's time for me to bounce out of here. Someone who's a Joe looks around and like, hey, how can I find reasons to not stick in this call? How can I find reasons to not stay in this sales process? How can I find reasons because I really don't want to do this, okay? So a trait of a very top closer or a top performer is they look around and they find the reasons to stay in the call. They find the reasons why they're better than the competition. They look around and they're like, that's all that guy did? Well, I got to share something with you. I got to tell you a story. And you know what? They keep track of their stories and they have content. And so one of the mistakes that I see salespeople make is they'll ride with a salesperson, they go, I'm saying that and I'm doing all that, when they're not. They think they are, but they're not. Because that closer's got content. They've been around for a while. They've been in the game. They know how to stick in the call. Being attacked by rain and flies. Two things, totally weird, have nothing to do with you. So be aware. You're like, hey Scott, I really want to be a closer. I really want to be a performer. I truly believe that you can. If you put in the work, if you put in the effort, and you find a reason to stick in the call instead of bouncing out of it, okay? So you got one thing to do from here, just one thing. Find the subscribe button and click on it, and every time I send out a video, you'll get an update that says Scott Bell Consultant sent out a video. You should check it out, which you should. We'll see you soon. Aloha.